It's been a monster streak Sydney is not used to, but finally, after almost a year, the temperature in the city hit 30 degrees. Following months of gloomy weather, today, the perfect summer sizzler.
It's like the old city we know finally woke up. First light on the harbour and an initial telltale glow. Today's forecast, summer gold. Before work, the Bay Run lighting up, pounding the pavement, an early excuse to soak up the sun. In Bondi.
Day for it.
Day for it.
Beachside rush hour before seven.
This is the busiest morning I've seen for a long time. It's like a festival. It's crazy. Like parking was crazy, traffic at 10 to 6 is crazy.
Because in Sydney's east, the early riser catches the wave.
So nice. It's like a bath.
No beach, but a sea of people at Prospect's Raging Waters.
How long have you been queuing up for?
About an hour and a half, yeah.
Exactly. We 8:30 we got here.
The temperature 25 degrees as gates opened at 10.
I'm excited.
Because when it comes to surviving sweltering weather, our west knows best.
We're lucky to have this spot here. Can bring the kids here when it gets hot.
It definitely does feel like those pre-COVID days. Everybody's out and about.
For Sydney's smallest, today's heat was something new. What's your name?
Wayne.
Growing up in the wettest year on record. Our western suburbs have seen some days top 30 degrees, but in the city and the east, a record-setting cool streak. Temperatures not surpassing the 20s since February last year. Today's school holiday summer special, the weather we've been waiting for.
And there it is, 30 degrees at Observatory Hill, the end of a 331-day streak.
The high of 33 in Parramatta sent some to the air-conditioned mall, others to water safety lessons on the lake. On riverbanks and boats and at Balmoral, today felt a little lighter.
It's nice to finally have a summer. No more rain. Hopefully we're rid of all that rain from last year.
Come back at the end of the day after work.
A return to the summer city we all know and love. Ruth Wynne-Williams, Nine News.
So where was it hottest? Here's Sophie. Good evening.
Good evening, Pete. The further west you went, the higher the temperature rose. Penrith was the hottest spot on the map, stifling at 36.6 degrees. That is almost 7 degrees above average. Richmond reached 36. Badgerys Creek climbed to 35. Camden and Campbelltown, 34 degrees. Bankstown peaked at 33.9. A severe storm warning is in place tonight for damaging winds and flash flooding in this region, including Condobolin, Cowra, Cootamundra, and yes, and we'll be feeling it here in Sydney soon as a trough sweeps in from the southwest tonight. More than 30 millimetres expected over the next 7 days. I've got those details in the forecast, Pete.
Thank you, Sophie.